Charlotte fire officials say a suspect has been arrested in connection to a fire set last night. Crews were on scene on Magnolia Hill Drive around 11:45 last night. By this afternoon, fire investigators determined that the fire was intentionally set. They say the suspect was arrested at the scene. Nobody was hurt.